Look at that little kid in the thing behind.